The use of CVAC, cyclic variations in altitude conditioning, is one of the cornerstone therapies added to the Delgado Protocol. The reason we use it is based on a good clinical study out of Stanford University, confirming that CVAC, or altitude conditioning, may very well assist those with diabetes to improve insulin and diabetic control. Not only is diabetic control important just for the condition of diabetes, Dr. Yi, but the probability that probably some people have elevated blood sugar levels and they've never known about it. It could be that they're obese and they didn't realize it tied into insulin disruptions, their diet, their exercise, but maybe this altitude conditioning could be a big difference for the average person who's wanting to get in shape or maybe prevent or reduce the likelihood of illness.
Well, certainly the CVAC has been shown to improve your overall cardiac conditioning. And that study from Stanford is indicative that you're going to be able to reverse insulin resistance and help the person digest and process sugar better. So this is definitely a way that can be a great process to utilize for your patient.
Very good. We're seeing that not only competitive athletes, ultra cyclists, marathon runners, UFC type MMA fighters. We have a number of football players, baseball players, all professions, but even the weekend athlete is benefiting. But you don't just have to be an athlete to benefit from CVAC or cyclic variations in altitude conditioning. It really is something that can stimulate your body's own production of testosterone, we're finding. Improvements in this area, along with more balanced blood sugar levels, could mean that you will get in better shape and feel better than you have in years.